Hey, what's up, guys? It is Kid Cool, and I am on a Mega N64 thing because I'm playing one of the greatest games of all time. You don't see it yet, but you're about to. When I hit the button to resume, you're going to see an awesome game. Told you. I have been playing a little. I just got a pipe. This is one of the best emulators ever. Like, look how fast it's going. Let's play out of it. Camera? There we go. There we go. I'm thinking about making a let's play out of it. Since this is one of the greatest. Mario. This is one of the greatest games of all time. So, let me know. Okay. Guys, I am going to use some cheats. I'm gonna use some cheats. So,
My
okay, I'll be right back again. No. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna not end the video here, because I was about to. But I can't just get cheats and then, like, just do a little. No, I don't care. And just get stuff. I need to show everybody what Mario looks with that hat. Woo! I should have put 100 stars on. I don't think I've unlocked this yet. Have I? No, I haven't unlocked it yet. If you know what I'm talking about, good. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's where when you see a light over there, that means that that you're gonna go to a different world and unlock some blocks. I'm gonna try this one more time. If I fail, I'm gonna end the video. If I succeed, I'm gonna end the video. So it's a win-win for me and a lose-lose for you guys. Whoa. What's with the lag? Okay. At first it was lagging. Get it, Mario. Bang! I got on no cap. Then I put on the Don't Hurt Mario. I did. It's so old, and it lagged when I did that, too. Long jump. Let's go. Front. Flip. Oh, skill. I think I missed the end. I didn't. Dab on the wrong hole. Nope. I wonder, how did somebody figure that out? Like, they must have been trying to, like, kill themselves. And then, like, they just disappeared. There's no way you just know that. Bang. Come on over here, camera. And you. It's over with now. Well, the only problem with you now is that if you throw me off, I have to climb back up. Get him. Get him, Mario. Get him. Got him. Yeah. Wow. Ta-da. Woo. Nice faster. Not fast enough to keep up with Mario, though. Whoa. Yeah, I did it. I didn't cheat because even if I didn't have cheats on, he only hit me twice, which means I would have been still alive and I would still won. So, in your face. Peace. Literally. That's what I'm about to do, you guys. I finally did it. Oh, look at Mario. He doesn't know where his hat is. And guys, like I said, I'm gonna leave this video here. We did something. We used cheats. Not technically, because I still would have won. And we got a star, which I'm gonna go to Jolly Roger Bay next, isn't it? Isn't Jolly Roger Bay next? And Desert. What's up? Like a ball. Oh. Like a ball. Like a boss. Oh, really? Okay, see. This is the wrong one. Jolly Roger Bay is 3. This is the snow. Full. No, that's not snow. Which means this is the that slide. The little secret I'm about to show you. Yeah, so the only thing I can do right now is that other level. Which means I'm gonna end the video. And oh wait, oh no. I'm gonna end the video here and I'll see you guys in the next video.